Hello guys, today I'm gonna talk a little bit about the iPhone holder. This is an iPhone 6 Plus, and this is a iPhone holder with a magnet, and this is very convenient to use it. It's very easy to use it, and it's very strong too. Very safety, very convenient. And the bad thing is it kills your battery very soon. I charged it 100% this morning, about 6 o'clock. Now it's almost 9 o'clock. So, you know, it kills batteries very, very fast. Now it's only 40%. You see it? It's only 40%. So this is, I don't like it, you know. I don't like this much. So this is a regular one. So regular is good, but it blocks with the air. You know, if you put the AC, it block it. So that's why this is not good. You know, when you put here, you have to open this one. You have to use both hands. So this is just the one hand is good. Like this, boom. That's it. It's very safety. And this is brand new phone, iPhone 6 Plus. Okay, actually you can use it with the iPad, I mean, yeah, mini iPad, iPads okay too, I think. It's very strong. It's very strong. So my experience, yeah, this battery is bad. To use this magnet phone holder. Please subscribe, and I hope this is very helpful to you guys. Thank you very much. Drive safe.